still mic in hand. So come on, mama, dance to the drummer. Hey, mama, this that shit that make you groove, mama. Get on the floor and move your booty, mama. We the blast masters blasting out the drummer. So shake your bum, mama. Come on now, mama. This that shit that make you groove, mama. Get on the floor and move your booty, mama. We the blast masters blasting out the drummer. We the big town stompers and big sound pumpers. The beat bump bumps all in your trunk trunkers. The girlies in the club got the plump lump lumpers. And when I'm making love, then my hip hump humps and never quits. No need to carry 9mm clips. Don't wanna squeeze trigger, just wanna squeeze tits. Cause we the showstoppers and the chief rockers, number one chief rockers.
Y'all know who we are. We the stars that are rocking all of y'all's boulevards.
How we rocking it, girl?
With our bodyguards.
She be
14
from the cool
DEP. Come on, take heed as we take the lead. So come on, papa, dance to the drummer.
Hey, mama, this that shit that make you move, mama. Yeah. Get on the floor and move your booty, mama. Whoa. We the blast masters blasting at the drummer.
Cutie, cutie, make sure you move your booty. Shake that tinny, not the city I've seen none. Hey, shawty, I know you wanna party. And the way your body looking make me really feel naughty. But the race is not for the swift, but for who can endure it. And Tipper Harry and the Black Eyed Peas will be there.
Till infinity, till infinity, till infinity.
Hey, what's going on? It's me, everybody. Who's here from Snapchat? My goodness. Guys actually follow me on that. That's actually insane that so many people watch that bullshit. But hey, what's up?
Coming with rhythms to make your head jerk. We making our whole joint short circuit.
We're back on SDMP.
Get him up.
Are you playing Black Eyed Peas unironically? Fuck you. What is the schnapp? It's Jay Schlatt, I think. Yeah, we'll do more DJ X. We'll just hang around. Honestly, I was winding down my day. I had a very long, boring day. And I was like, okay, well, I guess, you know, might as well. That kid Adam left a comment on one of my snaps, and he was like, hey, we getting a low-key big guy stream today, dude, with DJ X? So, shout out Adam on Snapchat. Yeah, I guess that's it. We'll log into the SDMP. We'll see what's going on. I can't imagine too much is going to be going on, but hey, you know, I mean, there's always room for a surprise, a nice little surprise on the SDMP. Who knows? But we'll do DJ X, and we'll see what happens. You know. I love the way you say Snapchat. Do I say it funny? Do I say Snapchat funny? Snapchat. It's very pronounced. Snapchat. I don't know. DJ X, where are you? Let's get going. Please, let's get going.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
I'm your DJ X.
What's going
Hope
on?
You're feeling good. Gonna get this Sunday going with some stuff that was all you back in 2022.
Here's oh, boy.
Kendrick Lamar.
Okay,
Lama.
All right.
At heart, totally. And this is the bit stuff.
Hey, thanks for those bits. What are you talking about, sucking dick? I don't suck dick.
I'm a killer, he's a killer, she's a killer bitch.
All right.
We some killers walking zombies trying to scratch that itch.
Germaphobe. What are we doing today? Oh my God, a lot of people on. Oh, here we go.
At the same time, life as a protective father, I kill for my son Enoch is the part two. When I expire, my children to make higher valleys.
I place this image here because it really pisses me off when people place random images at my house, so God only knows how much it pisses you off. Nopify. Yeah. It does piss me off pretty big time, to be honest. Every time I come back, there's more stupid fucking images. But hey, it's a part of life at this point. Yeah, that's a Mr. Tosin image right there. Classic Mr. Tosin. We could have a pretty big bonfire with all the images that get littered around my house, huh? The first time I fucked a white bitch, I was 16. Whoa, Kendrick, calm down. All right, what's new? I've got a letter already. Look at me. Lucky little me. That's what I call myself. Turn Kendrick up. Do you want me to... You don't even want to hear me? He's talking about dirty stuff. Bomb George Slop. It was nice talking to you on Grindr the other... I am not on Grindr. Okay? I've got another one. Big four breasts on my baby. Triple A, couldn't wait to love I got. All right. For the girl. Oh, someone, I guess we're going to stand right here, as marked by the chalk. And I just want to know why you ain't been gone. Please marry me, Jay Schluke. Please, 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 please. That's minus 50. He Curry eats. Awkward. Lost in the heat of it all. Really awkward. Yeah, you know you lost. Lost in the thrill of it all. Somehow even weirder than the Grindr one. I don't know how that was possible. Is my tree? Oh, fuck you. Oh, a human. I haven't seen one of your kind since the Great Shattering. There was a Great Shattering in my bathroom 5 minutes before this stream. No? No? Okay, fine. Is this another Mr. Tosin? Dude, Mr. Tosin just... he's like a fucking printing press, dude. Anything to lag the server, Mr. Tosin does it. Ah... Sipping on some Yingling, sipping on some Gamer Sups at the same time. Not like at the same time, but like, you know, I got both on my desk. Schlatt, what is buying a big guy in the shop do? Nothing. You can't even buy a big, never mind. You can't even buy one anymore. All the big guys have been redeemed this stream, okay? Who is even playing these days? Who's this? Hey, Luca.
Hey.
What's going on, dude? What's going on?
Making a little train station. I'm having a hard time making this, but it's, you know, it's working out. What's up with you?
Nothing. I'm online, you know?
Cool.
What's sweet? Where's the train going to go?
No, it goes inside. It's a subway station. Here, check it out.
Oh, okay.
Check it out. We got a little subway here. You know, you'd enter.
Oh.
And, you know, you got little carts.
Where's it go? If you don't mind me asking.
Yeah, no, I mean, this isn't even a bit. Like, we have, like, two or three subway exits.
Really?
Like, in various places in the town, yeah.
In the town?
Thank Tucker for that. He did a great job. Here, it's not accessible through there because, like, the minecart goes underneath.
Mm.
But if you come this way... Oh, you gotta swipe your card.
Yeah. I've got a Suica.
Yeah, you see this?
Oh, all the way. It just goes all the way.
Yeah, there's one right by your place.
Really?
I don't know if you saw... Yeah.
I'll be right back.
Cool, yeah.
I feel like this isn't the DJX vibe we want tonight, you know? I don't know. I need a new vibe from DJX. Sabrina Carpenter and some more. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes!
I said I wanted thin mints, and you said you knew a guy. You showed up with a
blue box
and stars in your eyes.
I'm flying high tonight!
Who knew cuddling on trampolines could be so reckless? We bonded over black eyed peas and complicated.
Okay, where's the subway thing? Is it that ugly building that's right outside the gate? Oh, wait, it's gone. Oh, is it this? The Tucker Railway System. Jay Schlatt Station Grand Opening. Legless Island or Grand Central? Oh. We're charging for minecarts? What the hell? I don't carry around gold on me. What the fuck is that? Okay, whatever. I gotta go talk to Luca about this. This isn't anywhere close to the best Sabrina Carpenter song. Let's see if DJ X gets me another one. Ah, man, it picked the next adjacent song. Beast of Burden by the Rolling Stones. Wow. Oh, well. Okay, I need to ask a big question. And I think you guys are thinking it as well. Luca. Oh, boy, he's deafened. Hey.
I don't know why I was muted. That was awkward.
Yeah. I have a huge question.
Yeah.
Are people actually going to use that? The walk is like 20 seconds. And
yeah,
most people sprint
probably not
in the game. So, like, I'm just wondering.
I'm just... Yeah.
What are you even building this for?
Honestly, I'm just building it because I want to build it. It looks nice. We're going to put another portal in here, too. You know, just a little public...
Okay. But but it's not really like a public service if you're charging for minecarts, you know?
Well, that's not...
Yeah, my station is charging for minecarts. I don't know why.
Bring your own minecart kind of situation?
No, well, I thought... You know, you say it's a public service, but you're charging for the minecarts. You know, I don't know. I'm not the kind of guy that's carrying around like gold ingots. You know,
no,
I don't carry around gold. Gold is heavy. You know, one gold ingot. I mean, it's an insane amount of weight. You could never take too many ingots around.
That's fair. That's fair. Weren't you throwing around diamond blocks earlier?
Yeah. I mean, diamond is a good currency. Ingot of gold is... Ingot is stupid.
Right, but I mean, if we're talking, like, weight-wise, isn't a stack of diamond blocks...
No, gold is heavier. Gold is heavier than diamonds.
Right. Yeah, good point. I'll have to tell Hunter about that. I'm not setting prices. If it was up to me, it'd be free. But you know.
Don't mind me. I'm just listening to drama.
There's no drama here. I'm just trying to give good business advice. You know.
Aww,
you coming over here with your stick, your bamboo stick, just thinking like you're all that, huh?
I fell down the stairs a couple of days ago, and my back hurts.
Oh, hey, tell me about it.
I slipped.
What's up, guys?
Are we all using walking canes? Are we all having problems with our knees and back?
No, mine's for swimming.
Oh.
Right. Did you get a swimming injury or something? Like what's...
No, it just goes fast. I like to... It's got like a propeller in the bottom.
Oh, sweet, sweet.
It's like one of those... What are they called? Water scooters or whatever? It's one of those.
It's a compact, though. Yeah, I know what you're talking about, yeah.
Riff, did you finish that thumbnail?
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Riff, can you make me a thumbnail?
No.
Yeah. What?
Hold on. Rift, give me one second. I'm gonna give me 1 second and then I'll ask again. Schlatt. Rift, can you make me a thumbnail?
He's thinking about it.
No, he's not thinking about much else right now.
He's not thinking about much right now.
He's got one thing on his mind, and it's not this. So, Riff, can you make me a thumbnail, and then I'll maybe pay you some other time?
Ooh. What the hell?
I don't know about that. I don't know.
Okay.
This guy always pays in time. And
that's so nice of you to lie for me.
Don't worry about it.
So no?
No.
Fuck!
Have you seen what happened to the memorial?
What memorial?
Oh. Come here.
Where are you taking me?
Look at this. What do you think?
Is this an attempt at humor or something?
Yeah, this
is a little silly.
That's supposed to be like a great.
Oh.
Even better.
Okay, so you 9/11.
I'm getting out of here.
Cool.
That was not me, for the record. That was.
You're the only one with the explosive.
Great song. Great song. Okay, this is bullshit. Mr. Tosin is not on vacation. He's littering my house with fucking pictures. He's obviously playing. He's fucking bullshit ass signs out of here, Mr. Tosin. But the film is a sad thing for. For she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Isn't he saying cavemen? Is he saying gay men? It's cavemen, guys. You guys are hearing things. It's cavemen. You guys are just hearing what you want to hear. We'll have to roll a tape back. Maddie, again, hope your mental health gets better. It's been a rough year, I think, for everyone. Hope things work out with whatever you're working with. Yeah. When did I say my mental health? Oh, right. Oh, dude. Yeah, because the entire last stream, I was just walking around saying, I hate my life. Yeah. And I hate my wife. Yeah, yeah. Well, thanks, Maddie. I'm doing okay right now. I've got some Yingling in me. Hey, Schlapp. Happy 5 years to our parasocial relationship. Love you bunches, big guy. XOXO, Schlarlet. Wow, thanks. Hey, Schlug, can I borrow $50 so I can send you another postcard? No. Awkward. Okay, listen. He does not say gay men, he says cavemen. 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 He's not saying gay men. Look, as much as I'd like him to be saying gay men, because I like watching gay men go too every now and then, you know what I'm saying? But look, he's saying cavemen.
I just want to check something.
You can't just walk into...
You removed Jesus?
What do you mean?
I put him up there.
Why? I don't want... Every time I walk into my house, there's new fucking paintings and shit on the walls.
Well, don't you like Jesus?
Of course I love Jesus. But I can't...
Good.
You've got me in a very awkward situation now.
Yeah. How do you feel about that?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, ashamed. I know. Oh.
Do you guys know the song, Life on Mars by David Bowie?
Yeah.
Does he say, look at those cavemen go, or does he say, look at those gay men go?
Gay men.
Yeah.
Homosexual. Yep.
So we're all...
Yep.
We're all just saying that? He's saying gay men?
Yeah.
Do I have to go on the Genius page?
Yeah, do it right now.
I have to look this up because I feel like I'm being lied to by everybody. I feel like it's cavemen.
You should annotate that.
Annotate? On Genius?
Yeah, you should annotate on Genius.
Hold on one second. I have to look this up now.
Yeah, you didn't like your picture, Rift.
That's terrible. It's Jesus. Who doesn't like Jesus?
Blasphemous.
What do you mean?
Look at the... Oh, man!
You know what?
Look at those cavemen go!
What?
It's cavemen!
No.
There's no way he says that.
It is cavemen! I see this right in front of me.
I think you're lying.
Yes!
The David Bowie?
Yes!
David?
The one who made Black Star?
Yep.
The one who made Starman?
Yep. Ziggy Stardust. Remember him?
Ziggy. Yeah,
yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Cavemen. Cavemen.
That can't be true.
That's what I'm saying. Cavemen. He says cavemen, yeah, not
David
gay
Bowie
men.
Is gay.
I have no... I don't know what he can be whatever he wants. Someone just said Rizzy Stardust in the please ban that person.
Really,
thank you.
Oh my god.
I really hate that. That's
listen,
that's
more little, likely that he's some gay men or that someone on Genius has a bit of a hearing problem.
That's just brain rot.
I feel like he did say cavemen. I feel like I can hear cavemen. The V, you know, in the song. I don't know.
That might be a Mandela effect.
Right.
Might be a Mandela effect, actually.
All right, yeah, definitely.
Listen, Jay Schlatt, actually, I'm glad you're here because I had a good idea for a bit.
Okay.
What if we start enjoying Minecraft sober?
Nah.
No, I can't do that. I'm like three beers in right now.
I'm crunk right now.
I'm going to get another one, actually. You just reminded me. That's crazy.
You know what they say.
Give me one second.
90% of alcoholics quit before they have the best night of their lives.
It's true. Yeah, it's true. You know, people say alcohol is the problem. For me, it's the solution.
It's the solution.
It fixes everything.
Alcohol abuse. I take good care of my alcohol.
I'm surrounded by alcoholics. This is nuts.
You don't
join
drink,
us.
Man.
You should join you us. Drink?
You should join us. Yeah. You should join us. Please. I don't.
Hey, are you vaccinated?
I'm gonna drink by myself.
Yes.
Triple and boosted.
Yeah.
Get out.
Why?
Get out.
What?
Time.
What's up?
You get a chip.
Oh, hey. Yeah. I just made a joke. Hey. Did you hear my joke?
No.
Alcohol abuse. I take good care of my alcohol.
Hey, I got something. Okay. I got something you might like. I don't know if this does anything to you.
Look at this guy's fucking hat.
Oh
man. Jesus, you should beat him with Christ. Six.
Yeah. Anybody want to try it on, huh?
I do.
Beat the fuck out of this guy with sticks and
it's
stones.
Nice.
Well,
where the fuck do you put it?
How long does it take you to put on a fucking hat?
Dude, I couldn't. I what could not fuck? Put it on my head. Right, don't.
Do you even know what you're?
This is embarrassing. Give it to Shad. Well, this is embarrassing.
Well, oh my god.
How do I look?
It's,
you don't it have an ad on.
Oh.
Okay, this bit is completely over.
Oh.
I'm the shitty leprechaun. Ooh.
You look good.
This is a great character that we've developed.
Yeah, take that back. I don't want that.
I'm getting my...
You're
look
lost,
at
dude.
This
He wears that around.
This fucking guy, get a load of this.
Oh my god!
So jealous.
Would you believe it? Would you believe it?
What do you think? What do you think? My slippers.
Those
are
cool.
You would never catch me wearing that.
Yeah, I kind of like those.
Those are cute.
Yeah,
those are nice. Yeah.
But dude, that hat. That hat. That's you gotta.
What the hell?
You gotta turn that off. That's just.
Come on, I'm Irish.
You got any riddles?
Is it that
for
bad?
Us?
Is it that bad?
He's gonna tell him.
Bro's gonna pull out a pot of gold next.
I like it.
Hey man, where's the rainbow?
That's racist,
Tucker.
I don't think you can.
Do you know the David Bowie song "Life on Mars"?
I think so.
Do you? Does he say
a soundbite?
Okay. I'll give you two different lines. You let me know which one you think sounds. Sounds, you know, which one you recognize. Oh man, look at those gay men go. Or, oh man, look at those cavemen go.
I think I've heard people say the first one to me when I hang out with Ted and we're like hanging out. Yeah.
I can't believe this.
People say that to me, but it wasn't musical.
It does sound like it though.
It does. No. No. Okay. What is this? Why do I have Fraps open?
Fraps? What year is it?
Dude, I got like 12 FPS right now. Fraps.
Look at this guy's head!
Don't hit me.
I like it.
It's a funny head, dude. Head. That's just a funny head.
Look at his head!
You wanna try it on?
Yeah, what's that?
Yeah, the old guy quit.
Hey, who's working at the Family Mart these days?
The old guy quit.
Apparently, I do.
Oh, you look good.
Wait,
do I? Who's work?
Do you put it in the pocket?
You just right click it. You just
the hat
it in your hand.
Guys, do we know the new guy at the Family Mart?
Who's the?
Oh no! I burned this picture. I burned it.
Who is that?
Is this the new employee?
I don't know. I guess. I mean, he's behind the counter.
I think this is not going to be great
for
me.
This feels like sexual harassment.
No, this is not.
Can I have that hat back? I got to get out of here.
Yeah, sure. You can have that hat back.
I'm going to go. Yeah, sure. Just look in. Look in the fucking nuggets. House. Yep.
Can't look in.
Yeah. You do a bit? Is there a funny bit in there that I'm about to see?
No.
Am I about to see a funny bit? Fucking idiots. I hate all
really
of you.
Annoying sound.
All right, let me switch
it's
it up.
Nice.
I think you're going to know most of these next artists. Sticks first.
Oh, DJ X! What a pick! I need to go to the mines for this one. DJ X!
The voices.
You're gonna break
it. Oh my
it.
Goodness.
No.
Let's stop.
It
You're
sounds
definitely
going
funny. To break it.
Hey, Schlugger. When are you going to stream from the BDSM server with Captain Sparkles? Hey, one day. One day. That's all I'll say. It's coming. You, Giovanna, you bitch! You stupid bitch! Fuck you! Minus 50! Stupid ass! Get me in here! Fuck you! the SDMP. Oh my God!
I've got the secret I've been hiding under my skin. My heart is human.
I'm gonna find so many diamonds. I'm gonna find so many diamonds today.
So if you see me acting strangely, don't be surprised. I'm just a man who needed someone.
Watch this. Watch this. You're gonna be in awe. Ready? Ready? I'm about to find one right now. What the fuck?
I'm not a robot without emotions. I'm not what you see.
What the fuck is this?
I've come to help you with your problems. So
I'm gonna pretend like I did not just stumble into that.
We can be free.
Do I have my lucky rock? I do.
I am the modern man.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
Who hides behind a mask?
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
So no one else can see.
Secret, secret, I've got a secret.
This is a good vibe by DJ X.
Identity.
Huge vibe. We need to clap it up for DJ X on this one. Holy shit.
Domo
arigato, zaimasu.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo. Domo. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Thank you very much, Mr. Roboto.
What a song. What a fucking song.
The problem's plain to see. Too much technology. Machines to save our lives.
I don't even need a pickaxe.
Machines to
even is Kilroy.
Ooh, baby.
Whoa.
Couldn't have done a worse thing.
Okay.
To me. If you'd have taken an arrow and run it right through me. Ooh. Ooh, baby.
I don't know how I feel yet. Think we could be onto something here.
It could have been a fun.
I was just expecting, you know, it. I was expecting the other song to end first. We got DJ X doing some live mixing here. I feel like I'm at Coachella.
Ooh, baby.
This is a funky one. I like it. I think DJ X is onto some with this vibe. What are we even mining for at this point? I have more than enough. You know what? What? What the fuck am I even doing down here? Just kind of vibing, I guess. Yeah, I guess. But look, guys, I'm getting older. I'm not my young, sprightly self anymore, you know? I was 19 in the mines all those years ago. God. I don't know how much more my knees can take down here. Soft hands? Excuse me. I take pride in my soft hands. I lotion them up every night. Big time. Too much lotion. Hey, Connor.
Oh, hello.
What's going on?
Hopping around.
Hop, hop, bunny.
I earned these, by the way. I found them.
Nice.
I filled a chest for it.
Cool.
Thanks. What are you doing?
Nothing. I don't know. Kind of contemplating why I play this game, you know?
No, it's the same. I do that every time I play it.
The viewers, you know. Basement.
Yeah, I built this little like glass enclosure down there. I haven't done anything with it yet.
Is it airtight?
Yeah, it's airtight.
Wow.
Airtight.
Cool, man.
Yeah.
Why'd you do that?
I don't know. I needed more room. I didn't have much room for stuff.
Yeah.
I'm not really good at this game.
Well, okay, let's figure out. Wow, Fleetwood Mac at a time like this. You think the goat killed the schloat? Really? He wouldn't do that. He's nice. Damn. All right, let's figure out what's going on. First of all, I don't know what this is, but it's going away. What are we thinking? This can use some work, couldn't it? What should this staircase be? I want to actually use this. I want it to be a dock for fishing, you know? I think it should probably be wood and then come down here. Needs railing? I don't think it needs a railing. I think we just need to make it wood. Diamond block staircase. Fuck you. Dark wood? I think oak would be the... You think we should do it out of pink wood? Yo, dime. Thank you. You know what? I think the pink could be a good pick, honestly. Pink's nice and girly pop. Nothing wrong with some girly pop. You know, I've embraced it. Let's go find some more pink wood. I might need to do some boning and some mealing, you know, if you catch my drift. We need Sabrina on if you're making a girly pop house. Well, I'll see to it that Sabrina Carpenter comes back on. Don't worry. Where are the trees? Where are the girly pop trees? Let's see. No, cherry's the red wood, right? Is it mahogany or is it... Shit, did I not keep a sapling? Is it mahogany? Yeah, it's mahogany. Yeah, good call. Good call, you guys. Should we make an axe? Do I have an axe? I don't think I have an axe. Oh, there we go. Plenty of bones, though. Actually, honestly, not that much, but should be enough to tide us over. Yeah, we're fine. All right, I'll load up on the pink shit. Cherry is pink? No, I don't think it is. I think you're actually wrong. I think you're wrong. We can try it. Schlatt Co. Poop Doc. Only Schlatt poops allowed. That's funny. I like that. We got some real comedians on the server. Anything in here? Nah, nothing. A mending bow just kind of left out. Classic. Okay. Yeah, cherry's red. Look at you, idiot. I think we'll do cherry trees along the dock somewhere. That might add to it, because, you know, the leaves are nice, but it really is just the mahogany wood, isn't it? Let's see. Who the fuck is it? There we go. Ah, shit. He's big. I'm gonna grab some scaffolding, too. What's on the drink menu tonight? Just some Yingling. Nothing crazy. I bought a 24-pack of it at the gas station. So, that's what I've been rolling with for the past week. Where the fuck are my scaffolds? They're like over here, aren't they? Yeah. Oh, wait! I totally have a shit ton of this wood. And the jacaranda. Yeah. Oh, I have a shit ton of this stuff. Dude. That's awesome. Fuck off, pussy! Josh found a lag machine. Did he really? Josh needs help. I don't care.
Next up, Carly Simon and some more of those type of vibes.
Who?
Take a listen.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I like this song.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht. Your hat strategically dipped below one eye. Your scarf, it was apricot. You had one eye in the mirror as you watched yourself.
All right, I'll just make a bunch of stairs of this jacaranda shit. All right. First part done. Don't worry, I'm gonna fix the bottom side too. How's it going? I should put dirt here. Sorry if you can't hear me over Carly. She's very loud, you know. I'll grab some stone as well. Song so loud, lol. Fuck you! Fuck off! See if I care. What do I need? Fucking stone. Ow! Stop it, bitch! Fuck, I don't have any stone left. Fuck! What the fuck? What the f- Fucking stupid bitch. Stupid fucking bitch. Yeah. Stop trolling me. I hate being trolled. Okay, I need an actual furnace for whatever reason. Just gonna put a... Mr. Blue, hey!
Hello, it's me, Mr. Blue.
I can see that. How are you, Mr. Blue?
Well, I'm just doing fantastic. Well, I just got back from vacation, and well, now I'm gonna play a little bit of Minecraft and
okay.
get my all my wisdom okay. out there and stuff.
All right. Have fun.
Well, thank you so much.
Remember, no loitering on my company property.
Well, okay.
Careful talking to him. Just saying. Are his eyes open?
He seemed like a chill guy, low key.
Maybe once you get to know him. He turns so purposefully. It's like...
Hey, I'm Mr. Blue. What's your name?
Okay. How are we doing on this? I gotta get this crap out of here. Gosh. Cobblestone? What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Great, I've got to get a bucket. Ah! I got to fix this water now. This has become a whole big problem. So how's he punching like that? That's because I've got strong, manly hands. What do I need? A bucket. There we go. Ow! Fuck off! Good song. Nice! I've done it! I need to get some more sand. Alright. I'll fill this in with cobblestone instead. You say good song every song. Absolutely not true. Absolutely not true. I'm just... DJ X has just been on a vibe today. Mobs are gonna spawn. Do you see what I'm doing? You've been watching the stream? God. You people piss me the fuck off. All I needed was a friend to lend a guiding hand.
You turned into a lover and mother. What a lover you wore me out.
All right. Let's get some slabs in here. I'm gonna completely ignore that. Let's get some slabs now. All right, here we go. Maybe I'm part of the boomer crowd, but I can't stand having like a platform on a half slab because then everything else just looks really out of place. So I'll try this for now. We'll see. Well, I don't know. I'm just freeballing right now. I have no plan for this thing. That's ugly as fuck. Sorry. Okay. Damn. You know what's crazy? I'm worth $7.5 million. Oh my gosh. Am I out of the slabs already? I am. It's okay. You just don't see the vision yet. That's fine. I don't expect you to. Let's see. All right, I'm going to get rid of this. One more layer. That's fine.
That was not fun.
Okay. Now, look, should I just have it? You know what? I'm going to have it as a straight line. What do you think? Maybe not all that wide. We can put houses and other, like, fishing dock type stuff on it. See, this is why I don't usually build on stream, because it's a lot of this. You guys told me to make a pink platform, and then... Oh, it's ugly as shit, Schlatt, sorry. It's okay, I don't judge. I feel like DJX has been on this vibe for like an hour. But you know what? That's okay. He doesn't need to switch it up. I'm going to check the mail. I feel like I've got some. This is a very funny bit, whoever's doing it. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. All right, let's see. Let's see who sent us stuff. Not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see. Hey, big guy, I turned 24 today and finally understand what it means to be an old man like you. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Thanks for the B-Day treat. No, thank you for the $50. Jesus Christ, hope you made that back from the parents. Enjoying the stream and the music vibes. Love you parasocially, the moon and back. Okay. Thanks, Michaela. Thanks so much. Sorry, I'm reading my $50 donation postcards. Could you not? Hey, big guy, Kiki here again. I don't have any weird food combos, but can you bully my young... Can you bully my younger brother for me? He's making me drive all the way to another... Someone did shit. I'll have you know, Sneak Snake, someone in my chat just said, kill this fucking moron. Okay, all right. That's cool. He's making me drive all the way to another city to pick him up from hockey practice. His name is Kyle, so you can use that to your advantage. Fuck you, Kyle. Your fucking sister is paying me $50 a pop on these postcards, and you're having her have to drive up all the way for your hockey practice? Fuck off. You're never going to make it to the big leagues. Your sister's got better things to do with her time, like sending me these fucking postcards that get dropped in the water a second after. Hey, Schlatt, I was 14 when SMP Live was going on. Now I'm joining the Air Force. Time flies. Fuck me. That's fucked up. That's fucking crazy. Good luck. Don't die. Honestly, that's a big flex. That's a big flex. Honestly, I respect it. I respect that a whole lot. Thank you, Lael. Lael, why is DJX? DJX has played this twice already. We got to switch it up.
Switching it up to some tried and true scorecore. Michael Lamenti first.
Scorecore? What? Scorecore? Why is Samus in the... Okay, I do not fuck with whatever vibe this
is.
All
right, is. I'm on it. I pulled together a few artists who all got kind of a similar feel, starting with Bobby Timmons.
Oh, beautiful. Thank you, Lael. Lael, big flex, honestly. Do it again. Hey, big guy, heard you were into 90s alt rock. I was wondering if you ever heard of Harvey Danger. If you haven't, Where Have All the Merrymakers Gone is excellent. Their other two albums are also good, but fall off halfway through. Have a fun time tonight. Hey, thank you, Gracie. I'll keep them in mind. Hopefully DJX puts them on. But this is a nice vibe from him. I feel like we need some better bits tonight, guys. I don't know. I'm kind of... Oh, God. It's the fucking... Oh, it's the fucking evil pumpkin again. Jesus Christ. I can't get away from the evil pumpkin. I can't fucking get away from the evil pumpkin, dude. Jesus Christ. Thanks, Gracie. Have you taken any good photos tonight? That's, I mean, this is a pretty run-of-the-mill, like, I don't know. Yeah, I uh-oh. Dude, what the fuck? Dude! Okay, that's a good one. That's a good one. Like that one. Hey, big guy. I'm spending the last bit of my sweet, sweet Culver's money on this card. Don't tell any of my friends because they gave me an intervention about spending money on Twitch streamers. But they just don't get it. See you soon. Wow. I think your friends are probably awful people. And you know what's best. Hey, see you next postcard. I I hope it wasn't a threat. I read "see you soon" as like I will donate again because I have a problem, you know? Not as "see you soon, I'm coming to kill you" in Austin, Texas. Like, I feel like, I don't know, maybe. Culver's isn't even in Austin, is it? Well, thanks. Thanks so much. Okay, guys. We're going to have to sort this out because I'm getting very mixed signals from you. Can we make this work? Can we make this dock work? Yes. Yes, no. I'm going to get rid of this one, too. Fuck it. Three wide. We're going to try and make this work. There we go. Look, and then we can just have a repeating design that goes out past the land. Maybe something on the land, like a little shop or whatever. I don't know. I'm not really good at building. Put fences on the slabs? Yeah, I will. I will. We'll do some kind of barrier so that people don't drown themselves. I made way too many stairs there. Anyone been watching sumo? Takeda Fuji, great, great tournament, you know? The rookie. Can I get over there? Yeah, there we go. There goes Mr. Blue. Onto his blue hijinks, you know? Look, here we go. This isn't that bad. We're gonna have to make a path. Like, this tree has to figure itself out, maybe. We could do that in the meantime. You know, we can probably, like, connect it. I don't know. This is gonna be dumb at first, but, like... Yeah, it's shit. Either way, we'll fix it up. I just that was supposed to look like a big branch, guys. Sorry. It's a good idea, not a good execution of it. What can I even do in Minecraft, guys? My building skills aren't good enough or entertaining enough to be watchable, and then I just get depressed when I'm in the mines, thinking, why am I wasting away my life, you know? At least I get mail. And boy, do I get mail. Wow! That's a lot of money you guys just sent me. That's a hell of a lot of money, I gotta say. Hey, big guy. I, too, am making a mod pack for my YouTube channel, in which I would not be revealing because the only video up is a cringe-ass video from 2 to 3 years ago. Legit has 2021 Minecraft YouTube references, Lomel. And I swear to God, making this mod pack is like having my toxic roommate again. Dude, making a mod pack was really fun for this. Oh, thanks for counting it up, guys. I think we're going to hit $1,000 today. Yeah, it's good. I need to pay the government soon. I think I have one day to do that. Well, hey, good luck. I had fun personally in the config files and shit, Cat, but that's probably my computer science background. That's a good bit. I like that. Dear Shlonut, I know what you did. I know of your crimes. Have a great day. Your friend, Schmorble. God damn it, Schmorble. Dude, you don't have to bring it up every time. Just so you know. Whoa. That seems like something you did. I wouldn't attribute that to me. Congrats. Hello again, sir. I hope you've been doing well. My toaster is now forklift certified. Oh, God, the guy with the fucking toasters. It's really important that he gets verifiable income as I'm trying my best to move and I need a roommate. Keep being successful. Hey, thank you. Thank you, Cha-Cha. Huh! Play Sabrina Carpenter. Guys, come on. I think we're doing fine right now with the Junior Mance. No? I could put on something else. I thought we were just on a laid-back vibe now. Charlie Parker Quartet. You promise us Sabrina Carpenter? I've been live for an hour. God, chill. I could put her back on at some point. I was gonna spend this on an escort, but fuck it. You still sick? When I'm sick, I switch out Jack Forever Clear and Xanax. Works like a charm for removing germs. I highly recommend and condone it. As an ex-Mormon, God bless the Catholic God from Joe Smith. Thank you, Joe Smith. That's the most common name I think I've heard all night. Maybe in my entire life. Can you imagine being named Joe Smith? Holy fuck, you do whatever the fuck you wanted. You could post whatever you wanted, and your track record would be completely untraceable by employers. Joe Smith. The fuck? You could have a Twitter account where you tweet the most heinous shit on the planet, and no one would ever find it. Joe Smith. The fuck? Oh, DJ X switching up our vibe.
Next up, R&B. This is your vibe right here.
This is my vibe right here. I've never heard this song in my life. Yeah, plus 50 social credit. Let's go, baby. Thank you, Dog Party. Congrats. Congrats on your social credit. You lost $50, but you gained 50 of something much, much more valuable. Let's see it, you guys. Sup, big guy? Another 80 AUD! Let's go, Somo! Yes! I love that. Is that floating island ever gonna have something done to it? We need to, fucking shit. Okay. Question. You see how the trim of the house is like in that slightly lighter wood? Maybe we could do the railing in that wood with a that colored fence, you know, as well. Does that sound stomachable? Yeah, worth a try. Worth a try. That's what I think. I don't know. I don't know what to put. And you fucked up the apostrophe too. Look at you. Wow. Well, hey, thanks, Finn Laxative. Hope that was worth it for you. These notes are really, honestly, I respect the hell out of the joke ones that you just throw away $50 for, you know? First stream, glad I watched you. You make my days better. Have a good one, dude. Thanks for making parts of my year fun. I know you'll read this and maybe scoff, but I wanted to say it. No. It's, I appreciate these ones. Oh, Fairy Lights is a good, Fairy Lights is going to be phenomenal for this. I'm just putting that out there. Thank you, Stargirl Mage, for that very nice letter. I don't scoff. We're done with the stone here, okay? All right. Here's what... I'll focus on the railing going up later. But I just want to get the design down for the actual dock. So we can do this. And we'll grab some of this. Holy shit, guys. The post office is booming today. We are getting on. We're making a lot of money this Sunday night. Of course, I will inform all of you that your money is going to go straight into a very broad ETF. So don't feel like you're making a bad decision by sending me money. You know, it's more like I'm taking good care of it for you, you know, on your behalf, even though you'll never see a cent of it again. Just know that it's out there in the market making more. What was that?
I'm on it. Coming up now, I got some rock. Your kind of rock.
My kind of rock. Can't wait for you to hit 10 mil. I'm never going to hit 10 mil on my channel. I don't think that's ever going to happen. I could very easily if I wanted to, but that was a decision I had to make a year ago when I started posting shorts to Big Guy instead of Jay Schlatt Live. So instead of having, you know, 10 mil subs on the main, I'll have like four channels with over a million. Jesus Christ. Subscribers is a totally worthless metric after shorts were introduced, so it's not even something to worry about. All right, let's try this. Why do you have so many channels? So that not all of them die. If you want the real truth and nothing but the truth, it's Jesus Christ. It's like a hedge against algorithm changes, you know? If one channel stops falling into the algorithm, then I still have like seven others, you know? That's just how I do it. It's very, you know, time-consuming and takes a lot of effort to kind of manage that many. And I wouldn't recommend it to most people, but, you know, it's worked out for me. All right. Crap. Do we think this is a decent spacing here? Boom. And how should we do, you know, should it be like this? Jesus Christ. And then this, like, you know, that. I don't know if I'm crazy about that. I think it looks okay. I'm not like losing my mind over it. I feel like what we're missing is like some kind of contrast here. Cause you kind of have two lines. You have the pink and then the you know, the pale pink. Strip the logs. Oh, I know what you mean. Not those. You mean those? I feel like, hold on. I feel like we're on to something, but I think I'm using the wrong fence color. Let me try one more thing. Okay, I need more mahogany here. Shit, I get that recipe wrong every single time. love that either. I don't love that either. I really don't actually love that at all. What am I doing wrong here? Strip all? No. I don't think that's the solution. What about cherry wood? Am I overlooking that? That's too red. That won't make sense. I'm not even going to try it. Wouldn't cherry fence be red? Like, actually red? What is a cherry stripped? Yeah, no. Is there a nice trapdoor? Maybe I'm missing something here. Sit tight, 1 second. No, that doesn't make any sense. Flip them up. I think something's missing the other way. I don't hate it. I don't hate it at all. I think I would prefer non-stripped then. I think we are making progress, though. Like, I think that looks better. And the trapdoors just make more sense, because if you're trying to fish off of it, you just, you know? I think I'll stick with this. What do you say? Yeah. Yeah, I like that. That's fine. A-okay. I'm gonna make some more of these. Upside down stairs below the trapdoor. I think the answer is going to be no, but we can try it. I'll humor you. I know what you mean. But I think the darker color of the logs is going to look better here. It's not bad. It's just not it. Other way? What do you mean other way? No, that would look terrible. Honestly, I'm gonna run with this. I think this is fine. I can't stand having stripped logs in my inventory. All right. Do I have enough of the other wood? I don't. I need to get these saplings going. Plants on top, dude, please. We could do a little planter along the outside in dirt, but that might be too extra. I don't know. I think the fairy lights will be fine for a lighting thing. I just don't know of any docks that have plants hanging off into the water. Not that it has to be realistic. This has been a good brainstorming session, I feel like. I'm so drunk. Amen, brother. Add slabs to the top of the logs. What, in this color? No. Again, I don't think we need maybe a lantern every now and then, but I don't think every single one is necessary. Hanging planters. Hung from what exactly? What do you think? What are we gonna hang it off of, guys? Anymore. Make the logs taller? How? That's too much. Yeah, like I'm not crazy about what we have, but there's no slabs. Are there? There's no oaks, there's no wood slabs of the thing. Pink slabs? These? Someone said pressure plate. That could be a good idea. Hold on. Sit tight. Okay, that adds some texture. And the pink one. Oh no! Fuck. Oh, and it ruins it. Oh, dude. The pressure plates were a good idea, though. Have you ever seen a squawk's tears? Well, look at mine. The people on the street have all seen. Yeah, I don't doubt that lanterns will look good. I just don't think we need them on every single one, you know? Yeah, it's fine. We are going to do fairy lights, though. They're going to, you know, we'll make an extra thick guy right here. Here. How about this? Love an extra thick guy, you know? try something like this to like hang the lights against, or yeah, maybe just fences. I know it's uneven. I was just getting a frame of reference here. The lights will have to come down from here, you know. Yeah, I'll use fences. I'll be consistent with the upstairs. Where the fuck did that trap door go? Just have a broken up build. Dude, chill out. You're my alt stream. Please. Please, guys. Be nice to me. I'm just trying my best.
Steely Dan finishing it up. Right now, a few songs that Spotify listeners around the country keep playing over and over. Steeler's Wheel first.
From Steely Dan to Steeler's Wheel, huh? Ugh. All right, I'll show this up on the left side here. I'm only gonna do this section for now. I wasn't trying to stream forever. Okay. I'll do this section. Way to get up there. I think I do have, shit. I do have those fairy lights. I have some left over for sure. So we can try stringing some here. Oh, we need some Sabrina Carpenter if I'm closing down shop soon. Hold on. I'll queue her up. I don't know if DJ X is going to play her again. Alright, we got one queued up. Don't you worry about it. Here? Yes, only one? No way. Really? Fuck. Okay. I got one. We'll have one. We have one try at this. Oh! My spleen! And I did something like this. Alright. Scaffolding? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, this... We'll have them. Okay, I see this coming together. I see this coming together. I need actual regular fences. Here, this will look good, I promise. We'll like this. I just don't... I can't craft more of these lights tonight. It's a fucking in-depth process. I feel like I'm playing Tekkit when I'm doing that shit. Ow! The fuck? Stupid bitch. Okay. Huh. Excellent. Look. Watch this. Watch this, watch this, watch this. You'll love this. That's where they come from. And then we'll have them strung that way, you know? Alternating a bit. I wish I had more, but it'll look good, I promise. You can see the vision come together, right? Man, this is gonna be so girly pop. We'll have a little exit here. Because this is just grass. Yep. That's fine. We'll throw some trees down for now. Do some of these. Actually, we wanted the cherry ones, right? Alright, what? We'll vote. What makes more sense? Oh, God, we got a big one. I actually don't mind that. You can just have another one here. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Come on. What are we doing? What are we doing? I think both look good. Sometimes I wonder what Mr. Blue gets up to. I don't even think he knows how to swim. All right, this is becoming great. This is becoming awesome. Let's see if this one will grow. I'm going to stop giving it bone meal. Holy shit. It'll work, and we can have some, you know, we can put like a fence here and then have him strung. I'll come back with more of those, and we'll figure it out at some point. All right, cool. Mail and then gone. Oh, what? Holy crap, I made $1 million today. Like, actually, what the fuck? Oh, great song. How did I make that much money? This is a lot of money. Maybe I should stream more. I mean, it's, I don't know. 8 mil net worth now? Nah, we got a long ways to go. I promise we got a long ways to go. I need like $500,000 to get there. I'll keep you updated, though. Love you from the evil pumpkin. Thank you, Monkey Mania. Wow. I didn't think he loved me. See ya. Lael. Fucking flexing on you poor people again. Look at this. Look at this. Only 10K postcards to 8 mil. Yeah, I need 10... Guys, I need about 10,000 postcards to come in. Dude's just wasting money. I honestly, I respect it. How about them Yanks? 12-4, baby. That pennant is ours already. Yep. I bet it is. Those Yanks. I think we got the pennant already. You'd think the Mets would be doing good too, but... I don't know. You can't pump $1 billion into a sports team and make it good. Anyways. Hey, pink boy. I just wanted to give you 50 USD of monetary gain to say I'm watching this on a deployment taking a shit. Great. Have fun on the shit. If you're done with the shit, have fun on the deployment. If that is a thing you can have while deployed. Thank you for your service. By the way, I have terrible luck with teching code. Oh, okay, so then why are you putting together a mod pack? I need to clean up 500 mods? Oh my god, dude. Just use like a kitchen sink mod pack at that point. That's a crazy amount of mods. SDMP has like 130, maybe 150, but they're all like very small and don't need any tweaking. I feel like we did good with the SDMP. I'm not even gonna lie. Thank you, Kat. I'm running out of time to do this stream. You know what? Well, whoa. Oh, crap. I totally forgot about the banisters. Dude, banisters look great in this game. I might want to switch these out for banisters. We'll figure it out. If you could do YouTube and streaming all over again, would you approach anything differently? No. Probably not. I think I'm in a good spot right now. I think I did pretty good, you know? What type of content has brought you the most fulfillment? The old Wii stuff, funny sticks, reactions? I think it's been a constant state of fulfillment, just insofar that I'm able to call myself a YouTuber. I think that's what matters. Bro is worth $7.5 million. I think he's good. Yeah, true. Yeah, definitely the TikTok reactions are the most fulfillment. Yeah, I mean, obviously, I think Funny Sticks was the best thing we've made in a while. And we're about to upload something even better this month. And I am super excited about that. I miss the Wii videos. Yeah, look, I mean, I think we'll probably run some Wii games on stream sometime soon. I'm not going to promise that, though. And you know what? I want to stick with this Yachty album. I want to stick with it. I hope that this server has kind of encouraged me to stream a little more, because it is fun, and I do just feel very laid back, and I mean, I enjoy it too, so. Is Baby Yuta okay? Yeah. Baby Yuta, I'm looking at him right now. I don't know if you guys saw on the Snapchat feed. I don't know who follows me on Snapchat. It's probably like a bunch of 10-year-olds, but yeah, he's right here. He's right here. He's on the Tims, and he's on the Wii Fit balance board too. It's the same exact setup. And his neck is doing okay after the hanging. But hey, thanks for sending that in, future businessman. It's time to lock in, dude. You got work. Also, my name is pronounced Cat is a straw. What? Whoa. Okay, this is a lot of info. Cat is a strawberry. I'm not going to remember that. Katiza Strawberry. I have no idea. Minus 50. Who cares? Hey, that was someone in the chat that said that. That wasn't that wasn't my thought. Good luck with the mod pack. Sounds like an awful time. Especially if you're not versed in computer science. Hey, big guy, I'm getting gay married soon. You're invited if you want to watch a couple dudes kissing. Pass. Not because of the context, because I don't want to go to a... never... That came out wrong. I came out... No, I didn't... Hey, shut. I'm using voice recognition, so I'm sorry if does... make sense. Period. Anyway... Period. Anyway, I fuck... Wait. No, don't send yet. I'm not Don. God damn it. No, it won't stop shit. There goes $50. Hey, that's a funny one. I like that. Thank you, Bog. Thanks, Bog. Yeah, if you guys don't follow me on Snapchat, that's a good place. I don't know. It's fun to be like, I feel like a beacon of hope in that fucking swamp. Yeah, exactly. It's terrible. Huh. We got a couple more. Ant Venom just logged on. My goodness. Still perplexed how you don't know Chris Chan. But that may have just been a little too old for you? Anyway, keep your money up, big guy. Fuck you. Hey, thanks, Cup Soup.
Come bust this pussy open.
Come bust this pussy open. That's what I say. Look, Connor put some fucking 47-part documentary on the TV when we were living together. That's all I know about that person. I didn't watch it either. Allergy, eyes burning, help, am crying. Hey, it's springtime. Springtime's coming. Everything's blooming. Everything's blooming. Yeah, Connor was like, hey, yeah, you should watch this. You should start this series with me on episode 50. It's like, dude, no. No, I'm good. Allergy, well, good luck. Maybe take an Allegra or a Cialis or something. Wait, no, Cialis gets your dick hard. Don't take that if you're having allergy issues. Thanks, Juicebox. Hello, Schlatt Illingus. I'm in my final year of university and just finished my dissertation today. How's your day been? Just kidding, I don't care. All right, fuck off. Keep doing these streams. Threat. Love the vibe. Hey, thanks for that, Gibber. Really appreciate that. Good luck with your final year. I hope you have a thesis and defend it thoroughly. Hi, Schlatt. I just want to say I really appreciate your content. You've brought me closer to God. W! And some serious smiles through my brother being in rehab. You mean more than you know, big guy. Hey, thank you. That actually means a lot. I appreciate that. Big W. Ace Culp. Thank you, brother. Big guy, what's up? Woo! You're my first ever dono. Minus 50. Nice! Sitting here drunk off some good old whiskey trying to forget my ex. Song Wreck, Come Back to Earth by Mac Miller. Also go kill a phantom photographer. Lil Red is watching from the cornfields. Oh boy, Lil Red. As long as his dad isn't around, I think I'm good. Hey, thank you so much. Husker Engineer. Fuck. What a username. The Husker. Herbie Husker. What was it? Come Back to Earth by Mac Miller. Last song of the day. Last song of the day. Oh, wow. Yeah, I remember this one. And I got neighbors, they're more like strangers. We could be friends. What a day. All right. We'll come back soon with more fairy light shenanigans. We'll build the dock out more. I want to play around with that that block. That's from the Twilight Forest. Did we have any last-minute postcards come in? Oh, no, I wanted that one. Oh. I'm going to keep this one. Hello, Schlart. Using my student finance on you. Hate you. Drinking in your honor. Well, hey. Have fun drinking. C-X-X-C-H-I. Oh, coochie. I think that's supposed to say. You guys missed the previous few minutes ago when Coochie sent me another $50 tip, but forgot to put anything in, so it didn't get sent. Well, minus 100, yeah. Nope, muted. Nope. No. Can't hear. A lot of people on. Actually not a lot of people on a, well, it is a Sunday. It is a school night. What did I get? I have that already. Fine. Damn. Take it back. I didn't even want it. God. All right. That's all, folks. Thanks for sticking around. Stick around for a raid, and I'll see you later. Have we raided Joko yet? Don't know what you missing. Shame on you. Shame on you. I don't remember. I don't think we have. Everybody tripping. All right, incoming.